A once respected St. Petersburg police officer is now facing child pornography charges. 8 on Your Side investigative reporter Mahsa Saeidi joins us now live from police headquarters. And Mahsa, you've been digging through Matthew Enhofer's personnel file. Tell us what you found.
Jen, I can tell you it was a really huge file. Believe it or not, this officer had so much positive feedback from the community during his time here. But we wanted to know, during all the years that he spent here at the St. Petersburg Police Department, were there any red flags? From upholding the law to allegedly breaking it, Officer Matthew Enhofer had no comment as he walked out of federal court. Tonight, as his legal team prepares to defend against disturbing charges, 8 on Your Side investigates examining the police department's files. The 33-year-old was a patrol officer assigned to the east side. He worked mostly nights and mostly alone. Officer Enhofer spent about 3 years with the department before resigning to be closer to family. He rejoined in 2015, serving until his arrest. According to his file, supervisors thought his performance was mostly average. He did excel in investigations, and his long-term goal was to work undercover. The negatives? Supervisors say at times he was not professional. In January, he was suspended 1 day for being curt. In March, he got in trouble again for saying training at the Holocaust Museum was an expletive waste of time. We've learned that in the past year, he wrote 163 reports, crimes ranging from burglary to sexual battery and child abuse.
But we will go through every case that he has been involved in, especially any cases with kids.
And Josh, Jen, here's the good news tonight. I'm told the detectives here have gone through all the cases involving kids and sex crimes, and they have not found anything inappropriate or concerning. But what happens to all the current cases he was working on and all the old cases that he had worked on in the past 8 years? Could they potentially be tossed out? We have the answer coming up at 6. Reporting live in St. Pete, Mahsa Saeidi, 8 on Your Side.